the very first hole, the short par four. And as she's done the last couple of days, and Mozo, the Spaniard, has to save a par at 12.
That's a good par there. Crucial was that. What a time to make a long one.
And she's been really good at these this week, but you can't keep leaving yourself these. Although she seems to be able to.
Oh, and she knows the importance of that one.